Taylor, you are my best friend. I promise to laugh with you, cry with you, and grow with you. I will love you when we are together. And when we are apart, I promise to support our dreams and respect our differences. To love you, to be by your side for all the days and nights of our lives. With this ring, I be wed.
Bailey, you are my best friend. I promise to laugh with you, cry with you, and grow with you. I will love you when we are together and when we are apart. I promise to support our dream and to respect our differences. To love you and to be by your side through all the days and nights of our lives. With this ring, I be wed.
Talking to your friends, wondering if and wondering where and wondering when. Well, I've been waiting too, holding on to this ring, for the right words to say, for the right time and place, for me to get on one knee. This is it.
I'll pronounce you a married soulmate. You may now see your marriage. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege to introduce to you our newlyweds, Bailey and Taylor.
The newlyweds, Bailey and Taylor.
Down and do the two-step and cowboy boogie. Grab a sweetheart.
Together, you guys are always making people laugh and going above and beyond any way you can. And it means so much to everybody around you. And many people say that when their friend gets into a relationship, they feel like they might lose them or, you know, grow apart. But I honestly feel like I've just gained another best friend out of Bailey.
I couldn't be happier. I really couldn't. And this is an amazing day.
So please raise your glasses and join me in toasting to the newlyweds, to Taylor and Bailey.
She's crazy, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me.